But here's what really ticked me off last night. So Juan Soto hit a home run for the Yankees last night, 4-2. This is how it sounded on the YES Network last night.
Did you see that stare at Kramer? He didn't look at the ball. He just looked at Kramer.
Let's him know. That's his game.
Having to move like he does and just pose, that's a fantastic swing. I mean, you take a picture. Stay there. I'm going to take a picture of you. And then let me stare at the pitcher.
Yeah, stare him down.
440-some feet.
Flip the bat.
Yes.
And then stare him down again as you come around third base. Do a little high step, little three step around third base. Jump up in the air and slam the third baseman's coach's hand when you get around third base. Then after you score, two high fives with a couple of fist bumps and stuff. When you're losing 4-2 on a solo home run, get out of my face. Let me tell you something. I am so ticked off about, I was so angry about this last night. I know that they had a game to win. They finished it off. But I tell you what.
What?
I don't want them to throw at Soto.
What?
But when Gunnar Henderson leads off tonight with a home run, he had to run around the bases backwards.
How about running out to right field and giving a high five to Soto?
He had to take 15 seconds to get to first base. And any Oriole that is listening or anybody who's associated with the Oriole better tell someone, whoever hits the first home run tonight, they better take their damn time running around first base. That is Bush League that happened last night, and it ain't going to happen at Camden Yards. And by the way, we're the American League East champs. You're not. You're 447-foot solo home run making 4-2. Guess what? Get in the back of the line, Jack, because there's a new king in town, and it's us, and we're going to show you about it tonight.
Hell yes.